So do you think reading it out loud using the iPad was helpful?
Yes, because you can't always hear mistakes in your head, and when you read it out loud, you can hear if it would make sense to other people.
All right, now be honest. If you just were asked to read this out loud and edit it without an iPad, do you think you would have done it as well as you did it with an iPad?
I don't think I would have done it as well, because with an iPad, you can, like, go back and you can, like, because you took a video, so you can reverse and see, like, if you think you heard something that sounded wrong, but you weren't sure, you can just reverse and see.
As opposed to if you weren't using the iPad, you would only hear it once when you read it.